I'm Will Robinson Smith here in the Breaking News Center. Within the past 10 minutes, biopharmaceutical company Bristol Myers Squibb announced that they are purchasing fellow pharmaceutical company Celgene for $74 billion. This announced just as I mentioned within the last 10 minutes. It's in a combination of a cash and stock deal. This will allow them to produce products that will help patients with cancer, inflammatory, and immunological diseases.